How you doing?
Cash and a very busy passport. Designer threads. 10-1, Croix Richards is a drug dealer.
And that is no workout accident.
You could tell us about your relationship with Croix Richards.
Well, I hired Croix Richards to dominate Rebecca.
Would you like a chocolate?
They're Godiva. No, thanks.
I guess you could say that Mr. Richards worked for me. We're hoping that he might help ease some of Rebecca's sexual difficulties.
Extramarital sex to help your relationship problems.
The problem wasn't with our relationship, it was with my wife's lack of experience.
Which Mr. Richards helped you with?
Yes.
First over the internet, and then we met with him a few times.
We?
Yeah, yes. I participated in the sessions, yes.
Do you take this man to be your real husband? Love, honor, and obey.
Say it!
And these sessions were held at Lady Heather's?
Yes. Lady Heather thought it would be best if I was involved. I'm sure secrets would have made the problem worse at that point.
Mrs. McCormick, did you meet Trey Buckman at